கலேருண்டமாலம் தனௌசர்பஜாலம் மகாகாலகாலம் கணேஷாதிபாலம் ஜடாஜூட கங்கோத்தரங்கய விஷாலம் சிவம் சங்கரம் சங்கும் ஈசான மீடே. ஐ ப்ரே டு யூ ஷிவா, சங்கரா, ஷம்பு, ஹூ ஹேஸ் அ கார்லண்ட் ஆஃப் ஸ்கல் அரவுண்ட் த நெக், ஹூ ஹேஸ் அ நெட் ஆஃப் ஸ்னேக்ஸ் அரவுண்ட் இஸ் பாடி, ஹூ இஸ் த டிஸ்ட்ராயர் ஆஃப் த இம்மென்ஸ் டிஸ்ட்ராயர் காலா, ஹூ இஸ் த லார்ட் ஆஃப் கணேஷா, whose matted hair are spread out by the presence of the waves of Ganga falling on his head, and who is the Lord of everyone. Lord Shiva is usually depicted in the meditating pose sitting on a deer skin in the Himalayan background and under the blue sky. He is also seen smeared with ash, having a snake on neck, Ganga coming out of his matted hairs, three eyes, blue neck, Trishul in one hand and damru in his other hand. All these representations have a deep spiritual meaning and shows Lord Shiva's principle of success. By reversing the word Vash, the word Shiva can be derived. Vash means to enlighten. Shiva is radiant and absolute. He illuminates the universe and he is auspicious and bestows prosperity to his devotees. Lord Shiva is shown either in the meditating form or dancing form as Lord Nataraja, where his dance is to the beat and rhythm of creation. His hands represents the balance between life and death. Each of his depictions signifies a different aspect of his supreme being. Let us now see the symbolic meaning of his attributes. The unclad body covered with ash of Lord Shiva depicts his presence higher than the physical phenomenon. It points to the philosophy of life and death and the fact that death is the ultimate reality of the life. The jata or the matted hair of Lord Shiva represents him as the lord of wind or vayu, and who is the subtle form of breath present in all living beings. Thus Lord Shiva is the lifeline for all living beings and is called Pashupatinath. The sacred Ganga is the holy river that flows from the matted hair of Lord Shiva. According to a legend, Lord Shiva allowed an outlet to the great river to traverse the earth and bring purifying water to human beings. Ganga also denotes fertility, one of the creative aspects of Rudra. Lord Shiva is called Trayambaka. He has three eyes. The sun is his right eye, the left is the moon, and the third eye on the forehead is the eye of wisdom. It is capable of looking beyond the obvious. The third eye can search evil from everywhere and ruin it. It also shows us how to use our intelligence and wisdom at times of need to get various ideas. The half-open eyes shows that the cycle of the universe is in process. When the eyes are closed, it signifies the end of the universe, and when it is completely open, a new cycle of creation begins. This shows how one achieves better results by staying calm in day-to-day activities. Lord Shiva bears on his head the crescent of the Panchami moon. This is placed near the fiery third eye, and this shows the power of Soma, the sacrificial offering, which is the representative of moon. It means that Shiva possesses the power of procreation along with the power of destruction. The moon is also a measure of time. Thus, crescent also represent his control over time. The cobra necklace around the neck of Lord Shiva is beyond the powers of death and is often the sole comfort during times of distress. He swallowed the poison for the well-being of the universe. The dangerous cobra is symbolic of death that Lord Shiva has completely conquered. The cobras also are symbolic of the energy of the serpent power. The snake curled three times around his neck represents the past, present and the future time. The Lord's laws of reason and justice, preserving the natural order in the universe, is indicated by the snake. This shows how a person should keep the ego out and control it and not let it overpower him. The three horizontal stripes of ash on the forehead of Lord Shankara represents the desire of a person. This shows how harmful the desires of a man is. It signifies the immortality of the soul and the manifested glory of the Lord. Lord Shiva is shown sitting on or wearing a tiger skin. It symbolizes victory over every force. Tiger also represents lust. This indicates that Lord Shiva has conquered lust. Rudraksha necklace worn by Lord Shiva shows that he is firm about his cosmic laws and to maintain law and order in the universe. The necklace has 108 beads, which symbolize the elements used in the creation of the world. Damru represents the two different states of existence, unclear and clear. When it is shaken, the sound formed denotes nada, the cosmic sound of Om, which can be heard during deep meditation. It indicates taking all your ego and desires out of the body. The Trishul symbolizes three fundamental powers, will, action, and knowledge. It represents the instrument of punishment to the evildoer on all the three planes, spiritual, subtle, and physical. It shows how to control the three mental gunas, that is, sattva, rajas, and tamas. Nandi is Lord Shiva's vehicle. It represents power and ignorance. This shows how Lord Shiva removes ignorance and bequeaths power of wisdom on his followers. If one follows Lord Shiva's principles in one's life, the person will not find any obstacles in his practical and spiritual life. Om Namah Shivaya.